I am on the set for my second music video. I'm filming it all, The Boy Who Murdered Love. I'm very, very excited about it. And we are at Shepperton somewhere, I think. And yeah, we're doing, at the moment, we've just come inside because we're doing some like outside stuff and we're just setting up and everything. But yeah, there's gorgeous clothes and having my hair done again, just retouching it up. And yeah, it's gonna be a really good day. I reckon it'll be quite long. We're doing some outdoor stuff and then we're doing some indoor stuff and then there's another costume change. And yeah, it's all really exciting. And I'm waiting for that very beautiful hot boy to come, which I am counting down the minutes to 2 hours. How long is it now? About 6 hours to go. Hello. I am just having my hair done, as you can see. And we just took about an hour break and had some really, really amazing lunch, which was really, really yummy. And I just ate loads of cake and chocolate. And yeah, I feel really, really full. And I'm really quite tired now. I'm taking a small dip, so I'm on caffeine. So I need to perk up a bit. And I'm just in a couple of interviews. Another shot, I think, in the conservatory where I'm like dancing around a bit, and then I think we're gonna take it to the bedroom.
And
of course, my lips. And then I think it's in the bedroom, and then is it the bathroom scene?
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, and then we're done. And then hot boy comes. Basically, that is it. It's a wrap on my music video. It's been such a long day, but it's been so, so worth it. And I really hope it looks amazing. We've done some absolutely gorgeous setups. And yeah, I can't wait to see it. And I really, really hope you enjoy it, guys. This is the making of my video. Woohoo!